We're over here making videos at Baratect, but this time, instead of doing a drinking video, Clark and I are going to be doing a Lego haul, because I recently found out that the Series 23 CMFs were available, and of course, we wanted the entire collection. And I was trying to figure out the best way to do that before I've split boxes with friends and shipped them out and felt all the bags and stuff. This time, I kept it simple. I found a seller on eBay that was selling them all, basically at MSRP, which is $5 a piece. Hurts my soul a little bit. And then there was $8 for shipping. So for the 12 of them that are inside here, spoiler alert, I paid $68, which, you know, it's high, but as a CMF collector, which I guess we are now, price you pay, right, Clark, man?
Mm-hmm.
So I'm going to cut across the top here, trying not to cut into anything too important.
Yeah,
and he has them. They're all still sealed. He must have did the old field trick, but he has them packaged up there really nicely. Sold a whole crap ton of these. But this series is actually really cool. If you want to take those out there, Clark, then I'll show.
I like the robot one.
There's some really good ones in here.
The blue guy.
I just had to have them all, just like Pokemon.
I love that blue robot guy in the background. I love that.
Clark's favorite. Well, we're going to open up all these, and then we'll share our favorites and least favorites with you guys. How about I cut them and then you build them? Or we can figure out some type of system here that we can get through all these. Clarkman just got, my Sig Fig, actually. He just got the popcorn minifig, which we'll...
It's a kid.
We'll take the thing out so you guys can see what's all in here.
Kids love popcorn.
Who doesn't love popcorn, Clarkman?
Oh, it's a little bit of a move.
Here's everybody. And the one that Clarkman got is right there. The popcorn guy, or popcorn kid.
Yeah.
No accessories, but he definitely... He's got some popcorn action happening there. And he'd look great with a popcorn cart skyscraper. That's for darn sure. All right, let's do another one, Clark, man. What do you want to feel it? See what it is? We're going to be here all day. It's just okay.
It feels something.
It doesn't really matter because we got them all, so
yeah.
Hopefully. Oh, this is the... What is he? He's like a nutcracker, I guess. It's like the nutcracker guy. Couple extras with this dude. We got the shoulder pad things and also an extra
sword.
He's
definitely a nutcracker because he has a nut.
That makes sense. You know who else is a nut, Clark, man?
What?
You.
A roll nut.
Let's see. Okay, there's number two. Our collection.
Great accessories.
He's growing. We got to do this 12 times. This is going to be a lengthy video, I fear. Grab some popcorn. What do we got here? Oh, it's the turkey. That's gonna be an easy feel if you're trying to get these out in the wild. Which, I just... Ooh, almost a Brickatech video. Caught it on his leg.
Oh!
Definitely a Brickatech video from Baratech, which makes it especially hard for the recovery. I'm gonna open up one, too. You might have to go on a fetch quest there, Clarkman.
I'm like,
I got the Tooth Fairy, I think is what she probably is. This one right there. Did you hit your melon?
No, I hit my shoulder.
Okay. Not quite as bad, huh?
He has no hands, so he has no accessories.
Oh, man.
But he has a pumpkin, though.
What do you think of this little one here? She's got a lot of stuff. Holy smokes.
I like the turkey for its tail and its helmet.
That one's really cool. Let's do a show them off together routine. Oh, I punched your guy. You're getting cooked. So there is the tooth fairy, I think, and a turkey. Let's
Don't
go for
forget
more.
To grab your Pepsi and popcorn.
This video is brought to you by Pepsi and popcorn. All right, next one. This is yours?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you do the dump. Oh.
It's a ship guy. I forget.
Oh, that guy's really cool.
Because of the boat piece.
Right there. How cool is that? Mine is... I don't even know what this, he's a knight, but he's like pretending to be a knight, I guess. Lego castle gone wrong, maybe, is what you'd consider it. It's a girl, actually.
Look, Dad.
I apologize. Your guy's already done.
Hey, Dad, there's something weird with these red pieces being left over. I don't know what that's for.
Oh, it goes in the front there.
Out front of his face.
In the back, it looks like, maybe. It's like a stack. I got an extra sword here with this girl. They have so many accessories these days that my character already has two things, right? She's got the sword and the shield, but she also has this too. So they just have like the shield like laying beside her and then this on top. So we'll do the dual show here. as we speed run through this. Which one do you like better, Clarkman? Do you like?
I like the ship one. I think the ship piece is cool. You can make that little girl like any time.
You could turn this into a Tubby Time toy. You could do a float around in there. Probably does he float? We'll do a float test on that.
Yes.
Now we're up to six. Let's show who we have so far as we have our intermission here. We have the whole squad squatted up. Mm-hmm. Who's your favorite so far out of the six that we have here?
My favorite out so far is probably...
The ship guy? I might go with the turkey. I think the turkey's a lot of fun.
I like the turkey for his helmet.
I like this guy, too. I mean, it's so hard to pick because they're so good.
I like Nutcracker, too.
They're all really fun.
Yeah, they're all pretty cool.
But there's six more left.
I think this is the wolf guy. I think this is the wolf.
Let's test Clarkman's feels. Move these things out of the way so they don't get confused.
I feel like I feel a helmet.
Okay. Clark says it's the wolf. Who is it? Way wrong. Way wrong. He got the Santa's helper, little elf with a snow globe. That one's really cute, too. I love seasonal stuff.
I felt her hair.
That's how they get you, Clarkman. Sometimes you think something's in there, and then it's like, nope. That's something else. Let's see who I am. That's a snow globe. You build a little house for inside there. Isn't that neat? That's probably one of the best accessories. I got the dragon. This one's really cool too. This feels like Series 18 to me. Because there was like a red one, I believe, that was in there that was like this. So let's crack into her.
Dad, we got an extra little house piece.
Oh, that's wonderful. I'm glad they gave us that. Oh, shoot. I forgot to put the tail on. Sorry.
You've almost made me mess up putting that in the middle.
Sorry. We're under tight quarters here. This is the only part of the bar that's actually cleared off. Okay, you show yours off, and then I'll get mine, too. We got the two green ones. This is the dragon.
You got the coolest one.
No, I love that little accessory that she has there with the snow globe. I don't know if the focus is working with us on this one, but it's pretty darn cool.
Dragon.
There's two more.
Dragon now number one.
Oh! Took out the ship guy for number one in Clark's book. Okay, let's keep going. We got, what, four more left? Somewhere like that?
Burk.
The one you've been waiting for.
How?
I don't know. It's a 1 in 12 chance. Well, in that case, it was a 1 in 4. Now we got a 1 in 3 chance, Clark, man. This is like deal or no deal. I bet you this one's either the snowman, the reindeer, or
the wolf. I like the snowman.
Okay, let me see which one this is. If it's a snowman, I'll pass it off to you. That one's Clark's.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Where is this? Oh, it's an accessory. I should have known.
Let's see what I got. I got the big bad wolf, Clark, man. He's going to huff. He's going to puff.
He's going to blow your house down, peeps.
Damn right.
That's what happens when you don't subscribe.
When you don't subscribe or leave a like, your house gets blown down. Just watch it happen. Look, he's licking his lips, too. That's a great, great face. He's got two faces, actually. He's got the lick in his lips, and then the back, he is actually blowing. How is your little robot guy? Is he all you dreamed
Beep
of?
Bye,
is he your favorite? Did he move up into the favorite list?
I mean...
Or does the dragon still hold the championship for Clark's favorite?
I like the dragon for his wings and his helmet.
Okay. Well, let's hold him up here so everybody can see him.
Not as great as I was expecting. His accessories are disappointing.
Thought he was high on the list, but then got bumped down because of the accessories. Well, the dragon really doesn't have any accessories, but the wings kind of...
Oh, no.
It's a Brickatech video again. The wings kind of make up for it.
The snowman's head.
I'm still staying strong with my favorite being the turkey. I think that one's really just hilarious.
Oh, my gosh. I think he's actually Frosty the Snowman.
I think you lost his head down there. I've got one more left in the package here. How to go through $68 worth of Lego in just a few minutes. A tutorial. The last one, but not least one. We have the reindeer. I feel like so many of these could go with like our little Christmas village set.
His eyes get covered by a carrot.
Oh, she's got like a crazy face. Look at this. I don't know if you guys can see it. I'm going to leave that face. She's like, ah! And then, this is like a new thing. It almost looks like a little Minecraft thing, doesn't it? That right there? Her little antlers. So there is my reindeer. She's got a present with a little heart-shaped cookie reindeer treat inside there. How's Frosty? He's looking good. Put him on his base. We gotta show him off. This will be the end of the whole lineup.
Frosty is now number one.
Squatted up. He's your favorite now? I feel like Clark likes whichever one he opened last. Goes up to be his favorite.
I like Frosty the Snowman.
Okay, well, let's line him up here so we can show him off. Here's a look at all the carnage that ensued from our activities tonight. And here is a look at everything that we pulled, including the Big Bad Wolf. We've got the popcorn guy. We've got the elf with the snow globe. Reindeer. Turkey. Tooth Fairy. At least that's what I think she is. We got the Nutcracker. We've got Clark's new favorite, Frosty the Snowman. We've got the Captain. The Knight. We got the robot. Last but not least, a dragon. What a lineup. 12 really nice figures. Paid full price. I apologize. If you're still with us, let me know which of these is your personal favorite or which ones you're thinking about getting. Or if you're passing on it, let me know. And I'll try to convince you otherwise. But on that, thank you so much for tuning in. And we'll see you
in the next video. Watch this. I can fly! Ow!
That didn't go well.
He needs to learn how to fly.
Yeah, he could probably improve that a little bit.
Okay.